Have you ever wondered what it takes to become a genius? Well, our colleague here at Montclair State University, Jeff Miller, Associate Professor of English Literature, was just awarded the MacArthur Genius Grant for his discovery of the earliest known version of the King James Bible. Now, the book wasn't lost. It lay hidden in plain sight. But it took Jeff's broad training in the humanities and his keen insights to identify what others had seen but could not recognize. If you want to learn how genius works and how discovery happens in the humanities, please come join us for Jeff's lecture on Wednesday, December 4th here on campus. It's called By Chance, Milton, King James Bible, and Discovery in the Humanities. It's followed by a Q&A and a reception where you can meet Jeff and his outstanding colleagues across the humanities. I'm Peter Kingstone, Dean of the Humanities and Social Sciences. We'd love to see you there. Please register at montclair.edu/alumni.